pick up the loan.
Hi guys, welcome Hello. Back to our channel. Finally, this feels like a vlog, kind of, after a long time, darling. Long time. Where are we currently?
Bukton.
We are in the Bukton, like Hanok. Around Hanok Village.
And as you can see.
Yes. So pretty. So we're here actually to experience Hanok living for the first time.
For the first time? For the first time.
For the first time since we've been
here.
Wanting
to do it for a while.
Yeah. It's kind of expensive.
Yeah, it is. Well, depends on where we go, but yeah, we decided to go to like for the a bit fancier.
We have decided to experience like a night in a Hanok. Leslie found this really cool Hanok hotel.
Yeah.
So we are about to discover, darling. We're about to go in right now and check in and put our bags down. And we'll just follow up with like a room tour. Ooh. We'll show you all the little activities.
Normally, we're not quite sure, but there should be something
there better be
included. So like a sauna and some hanbok.
Hanbok and like a welcome tea. I'm very looking forward for the welcome tea, darling.
And tomorrow for sure we have the breakfast, so that we'll say that. But for now, we're gonna see what we can do over there, and if we cannot do anything, we just go out, I guess.
Yeah, and then we're gonna show you.
Walk around, it's a nice day.
All right, we'll check back in after we confirm everything, and we'll see you later.
We are here.
Welcome back to us, looking very princessy.
It's really cute. So this is given with the room. It's part of the complimentary services that are offered in this gorgeous little Hanok.
It's really cute.
I love the garden here. The mood of this garden. I want this kind of garden in my house.
Very nice.
Can I have this garden? That's what I want.
It's very nice. It's like who doesn't really, I'm not a fan of nature. This is very nice.
It's adorable. The room is really clean. The bed looks comfy.
Comfy is here. Oof. We about to sleep good.
We about to
sleep real good. If only it was raining. Like, just think about it at night.
I want the both.
But no, in the day. And then at night it starts raining.
Yeah.
Oh, that would be insane. But anyway, we really love the whole experience.
Yeah.
I love me some hanbok, like always.
Really, it's such a comfortable outfit.
And it's really pretty too.
And the guy taking care of the place is actually speaking English.
He's really sweet.
It's so adorable.
Because he said he went to France like 10 times. But he used to work there as a guide, a touristic guide.
In Paris?
Mm.
Wow, you know, he probably knows more than I do.
Probably.
This little thing is the pavilion next to the room.
Yeah, like patio.
Patio, where the man of the family before used to come and drinks with his friends and stuff like
that. Oh, we better be drinking!
Mm-hmm.
We better be drinking some makgeolli later. Unfortunately, because of COVID, we weren't able to use the sauna, which is kind of sad.
Yeah.
But it's alright, it's okay. I'm not really sure because now we have more time than we expected. Yeah, I think we're gonna go in the village and just like sightsee,
and find a place to eat tonight because we're gonna have dinner outside and then come back here and sleep and tomorrow breakfast.
I mean, for people who want to do the experience, there are many different places.
This one is so like hidden though.
Yeah, this one is really kind of like really old, like you can feel the authenticity.
Yeah.
But one little drawback for me personally is that I still think it's a bit expensive for what it is, but I think you're paying for the traditional.
Yeah.
So if you really want to be in the traditional, I think it makes sense, because the cheaper versions that I've seen on Yanorja and all those apps, they're actually kind of modern. So you're not really in the feel. It looks like a hotel.
They just
look like hotels.
Hotel with like a bed on the floor.
Yeah. So I feel like here you're really getting the full
I'm not sure you have all this.
Yeah. You would
like
have
the whole house with the whole garden.
Even their tools, like the grain, like the thing to
like
grind.
Here. You know what this is for?
What?
A
Yeah, so you have all the like traditional things. So
one time thing, I think it's worth it.
Yeah. So for each it was like 165,000 won, so $150 roughly. I think it's worth it if you really want to expand.
In the center of Seoul.
In the, yeah, like we're literally in the Bukchon village. Mm,
you probably, if you go outside of Seoul, like maybe you get the same things and cheaper, but if you don't want to get out of Seoul, like we didn't pay all the bus and all the, like, all
exactly,
the rest to go there.
The actual train, We're not sponsored by this place, by the way. We're like literally praising, but it's really nice, and I think it's a really cool experience. We're gonna go and like walk around the neighborhood and see what we can find around here. I feel like such a tourist, like,
and then
vacation.
You can go home. I'm going home.
I'm going home to my hanok. Anyway, so we got the welcome tea, which is mugwort
tea. Very good for women, apparently.
And then I go out and do some stuff and show you around the place, darling, so that when you come to Korea and you want to have an experience like this one, you can.
I found somebody, I say you don't cross my mind.
Oh man, look at this.
Look at the size.
Oh, it's not bad. So we ended up in a ramen, in a ramen restaurant.
Wow.
We turned and turned and turned and didn't find a place suitable to our palate.
No, it was the timing was bad. It was too late for a cafe, too early for the restaurants. So we were just walking around.
Yin Yang.
It was very fast. Very fast. Literally 2 minutes.
Yeah. It looks delicious. Try it.
Where's my baguette?
I mean, our soup.
Mmm.
This girl has, I don't know what she has.
Let's show.
Mais
je peux pas faire ça.
Why?
C'est chaud.
Ah, mais tu souffles, c'est plus facile que souffler les nouilles. T'es bête. Elle est pas cette fille. What? Eh, les imams. Alors.
Oh, unexpected taste.
Oh, really? It's a good one.
Okay, no, c'est pas mal. Mais genre, je ne veux pas ça. Try, try.
I will try. Mais tu me fais peur du coup, parce que... Oh yeah, it's very salty.
Mm.
Mais it's not bad.
C'est juste que je ne m'attendais pas.
Ouais. Anyway, itadakimasu. I take the long way home, avoid what I can't let go. I don't always think about you, but sometimes I do. And we are back. We are back from our excursions. It is exactly 8 p.m. It's not even 8 p.m. It's 6 p.m. But we're back. And better than ever.
Are we? We're fuller than ever.
We are going to pop out the pajamas, darling.
Ooh.
And we are going to pop the makolu.
What? Is it on?
I don't even know.
Basque, why would the ramen be in the fridge?
It's cool.
Why is the ramen in the fridge?
Bueno. Just to keep them, I guess. Why not? Anyway, we're gonna change and come back and, I don't know, find something to do. We'll see you later.
Yep.
Ah.
Yes.
Cheers.
Ooh. Actually, talking about this in the restaurant, discussing the future, how it's not what we thought it would be when we were younger.
Okay, but like, okay, but mine is way different. I had like a list of things that I wanted to
seriously.
Have. Yeah, I was like, until 27, I have my life all mapped out, like literally. Listen, what time is it?
11:35.
Okay, it's pretty decent. We stayed up until 11:35. Yay! These beds are very comfy, by the way. These pajamas as well.
We'll
We're just
tomorrow.
Gonna close the vlog for today and see you tomorrow, guys.
Bye.
Valentine. People. What is going on? Oh. We are up. And somebody is suffering out there. This is what it looks like. It's very peaceful, as you can see. Wow, not so peaceful over there. Anyway, so we're gonna get ready for breakfast. We are already late. How was your night?
Quite short, not gonna lie. It's very comfortable, but I didn't sleep well.
You know that's very contradictory.
I know, but I don't know why.
Me, I slept pretty well.
I didn't sleep much. Don't know why. I keep telling
you. Yeah, I didn't sleep much either, but that's because I never sleep much. I always wake up in the middle of the night, and then I never fall back asleep, which kind of sucks. But it was very comfy. Also, we had this like lovely window that was very bright from like 5 a.m. You knew what was gonna happen. I was like, ooh, she's not gonna like this. Yeah, I was like, she is not gonna like that. Anyway, we're gonna get ready for breakfast, and we will check back in when we look decent. Our breakfast is here. This looks very nice, very delicious. I'm very happy about that. Ooh. So we have kimchi right here. We have dried liver right here. I think this is soy sauce. This is a fried egg. And these are pancakes with pumpkin tea here. What is here? Miyukuk. I love seaweed soup. Rice, this is probably rice.
Yeah,
and this is fish. Oh, this is grilled fish. Yeah, nice. Alright. Well, we are able to now enjoy our breakfast. I'm very happy about that. See, I can't sleep with my legs crossed anymore. This is where my knees get. It's very sad. I know. But anyway, time to kiss me down.
Yeah, I'm full ready. She's not, because we got a bit panicked on the timeline.
I'm in my pajamas. Oh, it's really good. It's like my style, like literally.
Oh, the kimchi is good. Kimchi is spicy.
I wonder who missed it.
I love miyukuk.
I'm always satisfied with miyukuk. Always.
I wish I knew how to do it. It's not supposed to be that difficult.
I think it's quite easy. Yeah, I make my own version, and trust me, it does not taste like that.
I trust you on that. Oh yes.
I need not get full on the soup just yet. So this is like the typical Korean breakfast, I think, right? Enfin, one of the typical.
That's supposed to be traditional. Yeah,
like 100%. Like fish and everything. Love it. Love to see it. Love that for us. Wow. I'm not even the fish person, but this is good. This is what it's all about. Good breakfast food is always what it's all about.
It's really good.
It's really good.
Comment?
Comment ça?
Comment ça peut être bon?
Bien assaisonné.
Yes. Oh yes. I don't feel like heavy food.
Mm. Very healthy.
C'est tellement bon. Ce poisson, hein. Il me donne envie de manger plus de poisson. Exactly what I needed in my life.
And then the tea to wash it down. I'm alive.
So very nice. Color all. Happy. Ce poisson est de délicacy. Mais c'est un truc.
De délicacy.
C'est vrai.
My énervé. Perfect. Fucking 10 out of 10.
Honestly, yeah. Oh, it's a good combo. Apple and blueberry. Mm-hmm. It's a very good combo because the difference in texture is very agréable.
Crunchy and stuff.
Oh, it's such a perfect breakfast though.
Franchement, I agree. It was pretty great. We will see you when we check out.
Bye.
And then comes trouble together. Which is not a very good image for me.
Actually, no, I'm her husband. Don't be fooled by the, give me a second here.
안녕.
Bye.
Bye, Dan.
It was real.